He lacked the impetus to study, so he flunked his English class 3 times.